one of the most important hats I wear is that of mental health advocate. It's certainly given my platform that I have as part of this role, it's really important to socialize mental health in our culture, make it part of everyday conversations with stories about people struggling, their recovery, some statistics, some wellness tips, all of that. It really is part of what we want to do every single day to make mental health part of people's lives. There is a real high profile, you know, cancer and diabetes and heart and stroke. That is all wonderful and much needed. But we really want to make sure that mental health gets the kind of profile that it needs as well. I really felt that it didn't have that profile, that there was so much more that we could help our community understand and really get behind. And create that energy and create that support. So that's really where I come from. You know, all of us have been touched by mental health in one way or another, but to see it really being championed in our community in a very different way now is really, really satisfying. And I'm one of many people that do that. There are some absolutely incredible champions for mental health across Canada, provincially, and certainly locally. I've been moved by parents in my home community who have lost their teenage children to suicide. Tragic, heartbreaking losses that they have turned into advocacy platforms to make sure that no family has to endure that kind of pain and suffering. Those people are incredibly courageous and are absolutely my heroes. A champion can be anyone. It can be a next door neighbor, it can be a hockey coach, it can be a CEO of a large agency. It doesn't matter. Anyone can take that champion role.